I read of a story of a man who fell in a pit. It was a deep pit, very deep pit. A few moments, an evasive person passed by. He looked at the guy in the pit and avoided the subject altogether and passed by. Moments later, an objective person passed by, looked at the guy in the pit, and said, "It's logical for anyone to fall in this pit." Moments later, a subjective man passed by. He looked at the man in the pit and started to question, "Is he really in the pit? Is she really having any problem? Are there any issues in her relationship?" Moments later, a self-pitying man passed by. He looked at the guy in the pit and said, "You have seen nothing yet until you see my pit." Moments later, an optimist passed by, looked at the guy in the pit and told him, "Sir, things could have been worse." A pessimist passed by, looked at the guy in the pit and told him, "Sir, things will get worse." A Pharisee passed by, looked at the man in the pit and said, "Only sinners fall in the pit." Moments later, a critic passed by, looked at the man in the pit and said, "Only careless people fall in the pit." Moments later, a motivational speaker passed by, looked at the guy in the pit and said, "Be positive about your pit." Then a charismatic preacher was passing by, looked at the guy in the pit and told him, "Confess you're not in the pit." Then there was a scientist who passed by. He looked at the man in the pit and he began to compute the speed at which the man fell in the pit. Moments later, the city engineer passed by and he demanded to see the permit for this man digging the pit. Then the taxman passed by and he demanded to know whether the man has paid taxes for living in the pit. Then a news reporter passed by and he wanted an exclusive coverage of how the man ended up in the pit. Finally, Jesus passed by. Guess what? He didn't ask what made her pregnant. He didn't ask what made her maybe to get an STI. Jesus simply lifted her out of the pit.